distance. So divide and verify your answer using division rule. Have to divide the number first and get remainder and quotient. After that, we have to verify the answer with the division rule. Okay, children. First one is 8476 divided by 45. 8476 divided by 45. In this problem, this is the dividend. Dividend. It is called as dividend and it is the divisor. And this number 45 is the divisor and 8,446 is the dividend. Okay, children. Now, two divisions. 45 we have to write it right side, left side of the number. 8,476 dividend is in the center. And this is for quotient. Okay, children. So, first of all, we have to take these two digits. Okay, children? So, 45. So, 45 table. 45 into 1 is 45. 45 into 2 is 90. 45 into 3 is equal to 135. And so on. Like that. So, if you take 2 times, 45 into 2 times 90. 90 is greater than 84. 90 is greater than 24. So we don't multiply with 2. So 45 into 1 we take 1 times. 45 1 times. 45 1s are 45. We have to place 1 here and multiply them. 45 into 1, 45. Now we have to do is subtraction here. Subtraction 84 minus 45. If you do 4 minus 5 is not possible, difficult. Now I am taking subtraction. Sorry, borrow. I am taking borrow here and 8 becomes 7. And here 10 added, 10 plus 4, 14. 14 minus 5, 9. And 7 minus 4, 3. I get 39. 39 is less than 45. So I am taking this carry. This carry 7. It is called as carry. I am taking this carry 7 to here. I am writing here 7. Okay, now 397. Now take 45 table. 45 into 10 is 450. If you take 10 times of 45, it is 450. 450 is greater than 4397. So take 45 into 9 is 45. 9 4s are 36. 36 plus 4, 405. You get 405. 405 also greater than 397. So 45 into 8. 8 5s are 40. 8 4s are 32. 32 plus 40 is 36. 360 I get. 360. 360 is less than 397. Now I am taking 8 times of 45. Because 48 8s are 360. 360 is less than 397. We have to take less than these numbers. Okay. 45 into 8. I get 360. Now apply subtraction here. 397 minus 360, 7 minus 0, 7. 9 minus 3, 9 minus 6, 3. 3 minus 3, 0. Okay, children. Now I have taken this carry 62 here. 62 here. So it becomes 376. Now see here. 45 is 360, 45 9 is 495. So 360 is less than 376. So I am taking 8 times 360. Now apply subtraction here. 6 minus 0, 6, 7 minus 6, 1, and 3 minus 3, 1, 0. So I am getting 16 as remainder. This is remainder. And this is quotient. 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 Okay, children? Quotient. Now we get answer remainder as we have to verify these answers. Verify these answers by using Lewis and rule. What is the Lewis and rule? Divisor plus, sorry, divisor into quotient. Divisor into quotient plus remainder. Plus remainder equal to what? Dividend. Dividend. Okay, children. Divisor into quotient plus the remainder is equal to dividend. What is the divisor? I tell divisor it is dividend, remainder, and quotient. So place these values here. Divisor is 45 into quotient. Quotient is 188 plus remainder. Remainder, what is the remainder? 16 plus 16 equal to dividend. What is the dividend here? 8476 equal to 8476. We have to verify this. It is true or false. Okay, now we have to do this. Solve this problem. 45 into 188 plus 16. Okay, 45 into 188. First of all, we have to do multiplication. 45 into 188. And after that, we get a product and we have to add this product to 16. First of all, we have to do 48 into 188 because of Bartnoff's rule. This is the order of solving a problem. First of all, brackets. We have to solve brackets and division. After that, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. So here, multiplication and addition. So multiplication we have to solve first and then addition. Okay, children, 45 into 188. Okay, 45 into 8 first we have to do. 8 5 is 40. And 8 4 is 32. 32 plus 4, 36. Again, 8 times 0, 6 and 3. 49, 45 here. So add these 3 numbers. 0 here, 6 plus 0, 6. 3 plus 6, 9. 9 plus 5, 4. And 1 here. 4 plus 4, 8. 8460. Now add this. 8460 plus 16. Now add these two numbers. 8460 plus 16. 0 plus 6, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. 4 here and 8 here. So I get 8476 is equal to 8476. So if you solve these three divisor into quotient plus remainder, I get 8476. What is the dividend here? 8476. Both are equal, hence verify. Okay, children, hence verify. Okay, children, do these two problems as homework. Divide and verify your answer using the division rule. First of all, divide these two numbers and we get remainder and quotient. And after that, using division rule, we have to verify this. Okay, children, thank you. Bye.